It's a little too big to work at home.